food mascots that could beat me up.
He looks like a Walmart Tony the Tiger. He looks like he's never hit the gym. He doesn't know how to like fight. Probably you could snap his arms and his legs and fold him up. I would put him in probably beating them up.
Also, would you look at the size of this poor guy's schnoz? He can't see past that thing. He has no
hey, this is a Do It program. Please no disrespecting big schnozes.